a jury found an Oconto man guilty on 25 counts related to child sexual assault. The Wisconsin Department of Justice says Rodney Enneper will spend many years behind bars. According to court documents, Enneper, who was a truck driver, was arrested and charged after three victims came forward. A jury trial starts today.